Dun, dun, dun. Be strategic with your shadowy diarrhea. Grosu says they keep the next talisman in a cave deep in the forest. Be careful, I've heard many some things wonderful. This looks cool as fuck. Oh. Ah, snipers, nice. Even shows where they're looking. Essence. Heard me do the stealth kill. I've heard many ghost stories about these woods. Aragami? Aragami! Lights out. Dun, dun, dun. Stealth kill. Get fucked, dude. Get fucked. Did you see the deer? It was so majestic. Wait a minute. Secret area, perhaps? All these broken walls and shit. Oh. Okay, I need to figure out if I can use these skill points. I fucking forgot about that. How the fuck, dude? Aha. Skill screen, F1. Fuck you. Holy shit. I have 5 points. Wow, there's a lot of scrolls. I choose this cost two, you have five. Oh, so I have those. Okay. Let's perform a shadow leap to a ledge to the next guard, resulting in an instant kill. Approach a dead guard and make the body disappear. Kurosu marks your target R and keeps track of its location at all times. Approach a dead enemy and press E to make the corpse disappear. Awesome. That's what I really need. Defensive. Grants Aragami temporary invisibility. Summons a decoy to distract enemies nearby, or reveal nearby enemies through walls and opaque surfaces. Place a trap that may trigger to dispose of multiple enemies at once. Throw a wave of shadows to blind a group of enemies in front of you. Kill a distant enemy with a deadly kunai made of shadows. Yeah. Awesome. Shadow techniques are powerful abilities that can be used to solve difficult situations. Hold middle mouse button to open your power wheel and select shadow technique. Press E to use selected technique. And Q also works. This place is familiar. Got a fucking sniper. I'm curious if they see the blood or not. Gotta flip this cape. So I have one kunai left until I recharge that somehow. Fucking A, dude. I fucked that up pretty bad. Okay. Kunai. This place seems familiar. Fuck you. Get fucked. Body. Shadow meld it. Most important thing is I got that fucking archer out of the way. Oh. They don't want me to come over here. But I'm gonna do it. I'm a fucking rebel. Wow. Almost fucking saw me. I mean, like he did, but I stopped him before he stopped me. like there's anything over here. Yes, melt into the wood. Got all these fucking upper guards out of the way. No more fucking bodies getting found by you fuckers. This is a giant fucking level though. Second bulb over there. So I believe R was it? I don't know, I'm not a fucking pirate that you know of. Meld that shit into the fucking ground. Meld it, meld it, meld it. Yeah. I'm happy I figured out the techniques, though. That was a little ridiculous not knowing. No one finds the body, nobody finds me. Maximum fucking points. Just a little shortcut to the top of that, I'm guessing. Oh. Find the talisman. One skill point available. That lotus looks kinda out of place. But I wanna kill them all. Talisman, and then something else. I go that way? Yeah, it's the fucking little hill. Yeah, it looks like this half is completely cleared out. Water equals death immediately. It's fucking two dudes by a fire. We're gonna die after. after getting that far. Fuck, dude. Got fucking cocky. God damn, that was a lot of fucking work. I gotta fucking do this again. I just need points. Wow, I can't get rid of that one. That fucking sucks. I say, I better go through the fucking wall. Yeah, maybe because, That's crazy. Out in the open, but I had line of sight on him. I just want to see if that archer's gonna face this direction. Fuck you, dude. Fuck your corpse. The one fucking corpse I couldn't find, dude. You fucking asshole. He was just like lighting up this area for no reason. No stealth kill. Is there a fucking guy right there? No, I kept fucking freaking out because I saw something move. No bodies for you. I already got the, keeps the skill things you find, which is pretty cool. That could definitely be annoying. Last time was so fucking perfect, though. Nobody fucking found any bodies. Other stuff. Is calling to me. Finishing blow. Ah, that body melts. It's so fucking cool, dude, every time. Wow. Almost killed myself again. There's the guy. Can't believe I didn't see this guy. Fuck, he caught me again. Oh. Shadow meld. Shadow meld. There was two guys. There was two guys. Now he's not even wondering where his buddy went. Fire. Jesus. It's like attacked in that direction. Nice fucking finishing move, dude. This dude, yeah, my fucking fault, killing him within the light barrier. So I guess that's it. I need to disable the light barrier. That's what it's doing. Where the fuck is that? Is it over there? Oh, it's up top. Okay. So I guess there seems to be an issue with... like... detection on that. I wonder how I missed that one. Maybe I just did the first one for some reason. Find the talisman. Oh, the shrines refill the fucking points. Alright, that's what it is. So there's a couple points within the level that I can stop at. Fucking finger myself, I guess. It was really fucking twitchy doll. That's my precious doll. The only memento I have of my mother. She made it for me. It's an effigy of an ancient heroine from her clan, the Shirokitsu. It surprised me to keep going, no matter what. It inspired me. Even though all the years I spent in this place. You lived here? Unfortunately, after the attack, I was too afraid to go back to town. They might have been waiting for me. I didn't know where else to go. I thought I'd never trust anyone again. Handle it all with care, will you? I will. I'll bring it to court, and it'll be like that doll where you show where people touch people on Yamako. Yes. These talismans. Why are they being guarded so carefully?
Why?
You, said Kaiho, use them to imprison you. I've seen tens of guards so far, and we just have two talismans. Why are they throwing men at this? Well, it usually works out. You see, I was very close to the Empress. I was with her when Kaiho attacked. She's strong. Many consider her a goddess because of her immense power. A goddess, yes. Remember when I said there are other imprisoned here with me? The Empress herself is one of them. Exclamation point. Oh, face. Kaiho underestimated her when they attacked. Their leaders had to use this filthy talisman magic to seal the temple, and now they're guarding the whole place, afraid someone might release her. Even though they couldn't destroy the Empress back then, they've been looking for ways to do so ever since they captured her. This is just one of the reasons we need to hurry. You're right, we've wasted enough time already. Release the Empress? Empress, kill everybody. There's a secret passage back here. I always make sure to have an escape route over here. Follow me. What? So, came from that way? Yeah, all right. Ho ho. I found out all of the skill points. Interesting. That it's an interesting section. I wish I could hit the fucking sniper, dude. I don't want him getting spotted, so I want to see if he goes to a. Yes. Come. Kunai kill. That was weird. You had to be looking at it. I got both my points back. What the fuck, dude? I'm in a spot I shouldn't be. It's like they really wanted me to fucking come this way. Shit. Dude, go somewhere fucking else. Come on. What are you trying to be? Damn, look at this fucking level, dude. Everyone's gonna die here. That's all I could say. I know there's fucking more scrolls and shit around here. Just gotta find them. Oh, I killed him in the fucking light, dude. No! His body is fucking protected. There's nothing I can do now. Okay. Oh, I didn't check over there yet. The other side. God damn, a huge fucking tree fort. And my one life for the whole fucking level. Sleepy. Sleepy. Get away from the light. I can't do anything near it. Wow. Didn't see that fucking coming, dude. Hopefully there was a checkpoint. Yeah, that was a pretty good fucking checkpoint, if I say so. Except for all the fucking dudes that spawn. Jesus fucking Christ. I can't get up there. What the fuck did I do? Okay. Get. God damn it. So this is a checkpoint, we get to respawn everybody on this side. Fuck you. Head, dude. See what it is. It's me. Stealth killing you. Away from the light. Oh, no, 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 no! Someone's gonna see that. Like that fucking douche. Need any of that, alright? So why don't you take your observant fucking face and go shove it. So what is up there? Looks like another fucking thing. I'm not really sure. I was gonna say, I know there's a guy in here somewhere. It's just who sees me do it is the important part. Interesting water. I guess I'll go in there later than sooner. Oh, secret entrance. Don't mind if I do. Summon a monster beast from the shadows to erase a target from the physical realm and recover one of your equipped shadow technique. Ooh. Okay, cool. Mark them, and then show all hidden scrolls around you. Awesome, dude. Say, what is that? It's another secret entrance? That's cool. It brought me the fucking sniper, dude. Okay, so that's kind of cool. I can go use my two Shadow Kunai and then replenish it. Plan would to be to use it on these two pucks. There's no way to enter from that side. Very efficient. And there was nothing even in here. Sniper. Who knows how many dudes are actually over here? Fucking drawbridge. Oh, he walked down. Exit the area. I don't know, man. Those two back. I got, show all hidden scrolls around her, yeah. Maybe I got them all? No fucking way did I just get away with that, dude. Holy shit. I think it's just you, bruh. can't believe I didn't come in this area yet. Wonder how that happened. Another random slit. Oh yeah, the other direction. Look at that. I like how you don't need gates. Just fucking teleport to the other side. I'm not sure how wide the if it just shows you all the scrolls in the level or fucking, I don't know. Oh yeah, I got all five. Two corpses spotted three times. One discovered once. Undisturbed. 400. All threats killed? No. Huh. I wonder where I missed. It was probably somewhere in the first section. Not bad.